Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Would the Secretary of State agree with me that if we are to have a meaningful vote on the final deal, it would be better if all members of the House engaged constructively in the proceedings rather than seek to frustrate the will of the British people?
I couldn't put it better myself.